My name is Darian Parker, and I read The New Negro by Elaine Locke. The New Negro was the new generation of African Americans after Reconstruction that refused to give in to racial inequalities. This term became popular during the Harlem Renaissance. Harlem in the 1920s can be described as a unique moment in cultural history. It saw the intersection of the Jazz Age, literary modernism, and the Great Black Migration to the urban north. The term Old Negro was a creature of moral debate and historical controversy. In the article, it said, the Negro has been more of a formula than a human being and something to be argued about. And to me, this just isn't right because at the end of the day, we're all human. We just aren't all the same skin color. After reading, I think the New Negro is someone that went against the norms of the African American during this time and someone that's just rebellious and won't settle for less. After reading, I learned more about the Harlem Renaissance and the impact that it had on the New Negro movement. I also learned to be fearless and to never settle for less. I think the New Negro in the 21st century is someone who just stands for inequality. For example, with the police shootings and everybody protesting, I feel like anybody protesting and standing up is someone that could be claimed as a New Negro. Overall, The New Negro by Elaine Locke was very informative, and I've never heard of the term the New Negro. Also, comparing it to the Old Negro term was interesting. And overall, I just learned that at the end of the day, we should all stand up for our rights and not settle for anything less.